everyone, welcome back to Weekend Outing channel. Today we are going to try a new hike which is in the Ballinstowe Wood in the Wicklow, and it's gonna be a moderate hike. As you can see there is a small cafe like Aroma Van where you will get a like hot chocolates, coffees and a little bit of muffins. But what we have done is like we have got our own snacks for the hike, and this car park area is only on the weekends, and that too from 9 a.m. to 5:50 p.m. So the gates are going to be locked, so try make sure that you're coming before that. As you all can see that there are even the bathroom facilities available over here, and there's a small information board about the hike which you can see before you start your hike, and these are the points of interest, and I'm mostly interested to go over here, which is the sleepers. It actually has a quite a lot amount of a parking area, and it's just the start of the trek. But look at this, it's just been surrounded so beautifully with all the pine trees. The forest seems to be dense, but you don't have to worry since there are the directions already given, such as this. So you can just follow them. This is the main attraction for the hiking, which are the steps which will lead us to the top view of the mountain. So once you reach here, all you have to do is just follow this. We will continue on the route and stop at the J.B. Malone Memorial after this. From this point you can view the Loch Ray, which is also known as Guinness Lake. Few months ago, we even drove in the Wicklow Way Mountains, and I will link that video here. A memorial known as J.B. Malone Memorial was built in the memory of John James Bernard. J.B. Malone had the significant contribution in the development of hill walking activity in Ireland.
This hike will take you around 1 to 2 hours to complete without stopping. You can take a very beautiful photographs over here, and I hope you like watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe button to our channel. Thank you.